Hello guys, today I will show you how you can check how much RAM your PC is using. So first part you need to go to the My Computer, go to Properties, and there you will see that there is only 2.3. I have 4 GB of RAM, but only 2.39 GB of users. I know that all of you have wondered why this shows that there is you can use only 2.93 GB, but the fact or the reason for it is because your system is 32-bit. If you install your Windows in 64-bits, you will use your full RAM and it will give you better performance in gaming. I'm using 32-bit, that's why my RAM is only 2.39 usable, because my computer only requires this. If it needs more RAM, it will message me or anything else. Thank you for watching this video.